Hello, my name is Ricardo Garcia Mayoral. I'm a professor in the Department of Engineering and a fellow in engineering in Sydney. I'm also one of the director of studies in engineering. So this video is to invite you to consider Sydney to do engineering in Cambridge. I think it is a great option, a great college to live in and to do engineering. Okay? We have a significant population of engineers in college, both in terms of students and faculty. As you know, the engineering degree in Cambridge is general, so you study all trades, so to speak, within engineering. And because we have a big number of engineers for the size of the college, you'll see people in all the areas of specialization, and you'll be exposed to all the areas of specialization in the college. Sydney is a great place to live. Okay, it's a beautiful college. It's right in the center of town. It's very convenient, and I think the best thing is the people. I think we are a very open and friendly college. We embrace diversity, so it makes for a great environment to live at and to get education at and thrive. As in the college, we have an engineering society which is run by the students that organizes talks every couple of weeks. We invite someone from industry to come and give a talk on whatever they do in their professional life. And this gives you a great exposure to different branches of engineering in real life. It also is a great opportunity for networking, to meet people in industry. This is particularly unique of Sydney, this society. Okay? It's called the Stephenson Society, and you can look up a bit about it on the internet. And it's essentially entirely run by the students, so it's also a great opportunity for managing a society like this. I think that's all I have to say. Sydney is really a great place for engineering, so I invite you to consider it seriously. Thank you.